accertate di controllarvi i pantaloni all'ingresso.
his father was never seen again until right now. Right now. Until right now. Until right now.
Dad. Dad. You didn't even fight in the war. You didn't even fight in the war, Dad. Why did you abandon me? It's me. It's little Junior. I've been in the swinger club ever since the war.
Thank you. Yeah.
you can trust me with that. I saw that pussy cat get all wild.
Thank you.
he was back and he...
Oh,
So when the time is right, it will feel absolutely right. Don't try to compete with it, since you can't refuse it. Spoiling your appetite won't make it grow. If you wait on action, there will be no distractions. Our love won't stop when it grows and grows and it grows when it grows. It will be growing to a life of passion.
Thank you. Gracias.
Thank you.
tomorrow's parties. What should a poor girl wear? A hand-me-down dress that's not too new. Her bright blush was never a right shade. Her mascara even tombs her in her own castle. A quiver of hands peering into her eyes. Fine than any man can see, could understand. Oh, what a wonderful sigh. Oh, what a wonderful sigh. Oh, what a wonderful sigh. She told the whole world to not let your makeup beat you up. She told the whole world who you really are. She told the whole world to not let your makeup beat you up.
here I lay. Here I pray. Here I say. From the window. To the door.
She's a lost sheep, looming about a dark forest.
Heart under arrest,
singing to the rising moon. See the light of day. Four fingers, one thumb was all I had left. Four fingers, one thumb. Good evening to the bride with which I go. God, can you give me a sign? Are you there? Thank you. but why can't I cry? Why was I born without a heart? But I was born with a mind and eyes, and I can see love far across the sea. But God, why can't I cry?
Thank you.
forgot to tell you, we have CDs for sale, vinyl records for sale, books for sale, and even inflatable friends for sale tonight. Yes, you can buy, if you buy all the CDs, you can take all of us home for the night. Yes, you can. Yes. Do you have any questions? Because Christmas is coming up very, very soon. You must buy your Christmas presents tonight. Yes, I spoke to the church and they said Christmas will be earlier this year. So, would you like to hear one more? Are you sure? Because this is a very, very personal story. We've been telling you stories all around the world. This story takes place in my apartment in Brooklyn, New York, because there is a man in the wall. It's true. There is a man.
The wall has changed. Panting stops a little safari. Not
for the last time. A murmur makes its way down his back. I crack in his back. The wall retreats like ice. I scream for help. I scream, purge! Sean Noonan, Zappanation. Thank you for coming. We hope to be back next time. Same channel. We hope to see you next year. Au revoir. Bye-bye.